Well, if you like an old-time football feel, this is the place for you. We're in South London at Selhurst Park. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It's Crystal Palace up against West Ham United.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I've played under would always tell us before kick-off, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Commences. Antonio. In possession, Dawson. A bit easily. Opportunity here. Denied by the ball. Back in play here. Firing it in. And a goal! He's put it away. A celebratory moment.
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
Well, a second goal for them here. That's a goal. And the keeper taking it cleanly. Drama. Can he finish this? And fired against the crossbar. And a headed goal it is. Right on cue.
Well, here it is again. He's alive to the situation. He makes good contact with the ball and he keeps it down. That's a nice headed goal.
Three goals without reply. Sadio. A glorious chance. A goal here. Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Put it away. Oh, fine stop. Throw-ins given. What a dramatic save, you've got to say. Hence, a chance for us to have another look. Here's Anderson. Ward now. He takes aim, and there is the goal! He's found the net, joy uncombined.
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dig so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Surely! Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. That's a corner. Smuggled away. He's managed to lose his marker. Can he do it? There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Kuyasek. Jordan, are you? Opportunity missed. Bedrama. Chance here. Oh, that's a fine save. A corner will ensue. Pressure building, another corner. Just the clearance that was called for. Firing it towards goal, and the keeper more than equal to it. And cleared away. And a throw-in forthcoming. Eye-catching piece of goalkeeping, and worthy of another look. Bedrama. Suchek. And he takes it on, and blocked for now. Conor Gallagher. Kuyasek. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. And it's with Tomáš Suchek. Aaron Cresswell. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Triple substitution. Underway in the second half. And after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? Is it going to be? A crossbar caught in the way. James MacArthur. And Saha has it. Wilfried Saha. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Good tackle. Saïd Benrahma. Noble. Real chance. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it. They restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Bedrama. Noble. take on the shot.
Oh, yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. Wilting under the pressure. And he's broken free, and he takes on the shot. The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Danger averted. It's with Yarmolenko. Will he find the net? Oh, good work by the keeper. Off the post and back in play. And a double substitution it's going to be. Zaha has it. Noble. Ball with Pablo Fornals. Pablo Fornals! It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to pitch so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
Underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. It is to be a throw-in. Rice with it. Ben Lama. Giving it a try.
A goal! He's dispatched it! Much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Start the game, and only one team in it. Saïd Benrahma. And he's shot attempted,
and in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce! They've delivered the goal!
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. With Tomasz Suchek, Saïd Benrahma, and in with a real chance, takes the shot, and this time it's in, fabulous goal, and just look at the celebrations. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Suchek. Declan Rice. Pablo Fornals with it. Can he convert? Oh, keeper dealt with it. And it's gone behind for the corner. Well, he's outplayed and outfought him. Can he finish? And a goal to delight the fans! Just what they were hoping for! Well, so sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. The ball with Jordan Ayew. Kouyaté now. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. The final whistle and the big story here, West Ham win. They get maximum points from this game. What did you make of it?
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.